Picture, ladies, enter. up, please. Riders, thank you. One trophy to settle. Alaska Retired Deputy Carl Randall, our chair ring. TJ and Julia McDonald, their Stonefield Farm sponsor, the $1,000 Green Gables Saddlebred Championship tonight. A walk trot exhibitors have been competing for the Carol Greenwell Black High Ridge Perpetual Memorial Trophy. And in addition, the Carol Greenwell Chantilly Farm Perpetual Memorial Trophy. Winner just a year ago was our Axel Rose. This is presented by McDonald, LLC owner, out of Birmingham, Alabama. Tonight, the top honors in this division, the three-legged saddle horse champion, it is 165 Stonecroft Nightlight. Jim Lowry wins the three-legged championship tonight.
Good ride.
165 is the champion. Reserve owners for 380 years, Lady Avalon. Third is 279, Little Piece of My Heart. David Crockett said we heard for Kentucky with Deborah Cody. Massey's three-legged grand champion here is Stonecroft